Welcome to our channel, EduSticks. Begin your day with a hot cup of blue tea and enjoy its benefits. Blue tea is beneficial for its anti-aging, anti-inflammatory, anti-diabetic, immunity boosting, keeps skin clear and glowing, helps thickening of hair and reduces hair fall, anti-cancer and anti-tumor properties, improves eyesight, reduces stress and anxiety, lowers blood pressure, etc. All these benefits can be achieved using the butterfly pea flower, commonly known as Shankhpushpam. Now let's see how to make the blue tea. Very simple. Just add a cup of hot water to few butterfly pea flowers along with tulsi leaves. Allow it to stand aside for 3 minutes until the decoction seeps into the water. It turns blue. Now filter the tea. Consume it by adding a spoon of honey. Blue tea can also be prepared with lemon juice, butterfly pea flowers and honey. This divine drink also helps weight loss and burns belly fat. The butterfly pea flowers can be made into a paste and applied onto our hair. This helps darken our hair, thickens our hair and also prevents hair fall. Blue pea flower also has anti-glycerin properties, which is excellent for the skin and boosts brain activity. The health-boosting antioxidant proanthocyanidin found in this flower is responsible for increasing the blood flow to the capillaries of the eyes. This makes blue tea effective in treating retinal damage, glaucoma, or blurred vision. No chemicals, 100% natural. Enjoy nature's gifts and stay healthy. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.